Black's funeral. Somebody gotta come sing a song, old voodoo ass song. Precious Lord. Old ancient ass song. And they gotta look at the deceased family sitting in the front row, cause they trying to make you cry on purpose. Precious Lord, take my hand. What the fuck is leave me on. I said, oh, let me stand. I'm a tie. Be looking dead at you. That's when I jumped up. What the fuck you looking at me singing like that? Because you make me feel like I'm next. Don't look at me. Look around. Look over that single fucker over there. And black folks, I don't know what it is. We got that old Southern mentality where we always want to tell you how somebody died. You ever notice that? They'll tell you that same story over, fucking over, over again. How he died? Lord, it was thunder and lightning. And I was upstairs. I was rolling my hair. And I just heard a noise. And I said, what the fuck is that? And I walked downstairs and I saw him laying against the refrigerator. I said, oh Lord, he dead. I was so nervous I called 119. I swear I ain't gonna never forget. It was raining so hard I couldn't hear myself think because I was rolling my head. I just heard a bump. And I said, somebody downstairs. And I got my pistol because I thought somebody broke in. When I walked down there, I saw some legs. I said, is that Willie? And I looked around there, he was laying over there, he was dead. Lord scared me half to death. I couldn't even finish rolling my hair. I just got through doing the front of my hair, and I just heard a bump. And I said, Willie? Willie? But he didn't say nothing. So I walked down there, I didn't see nothing first because it was dark with thunder and lightning. And I looked and I saw him hunched over. I said, that motherfucker dead. Boy, it hurt me. It's been a week since he died, boy. But I tell you, I never will forget that day. It was Tuesday night, it was raining. And I was rolling my hair in the front. And it felt like somebody fell. And I said, somebody fell. I didn't go down right away because I thought he was all right. When I walked down there, I saw his ass sticking out from the refrigerator. I said, he hurt. He just laying there. But I rolled that motherfucker over, he was dead. I called the ambulance, they came and got him. I never forget, I didn't even finish rolling the back of my hair. Cause I was rolling, I just got this side right here. And it sounded like somebody lightning just hit the front. And I went down there, bitch, shut the fuck up telling that goddamn story. They be at the funeral telling that fucked up ass story. You be sitting in the chair, you hear somebody all the way down there. I was rolling my hair, and I heard a noise. Shut the fuck up. Take your ass to the hospital, I'm not bullshitting.